Channel. Today we'll be unboxing the Turtle Beak Stealth 700 Gen 2. Let's go unboxing. So first we're going to take off this nice wrap to get that ASMR. Okay, well, it's going to take forever. There we go, got that off. Okay. First 30 seconds of just the black paper. Okay, so here's the box color look like. Really nice and cool. There we go. Just look at that. Here is that. Let me also read that. Yeah, whatever. Here is the back. You can see it in there. Okay, and here is Turtle Beach. I do not know what that's like. Made for everyone something. But okay. And it glasses friendly. Bluetooth. So. Unboxing. I think the first thing is here. Ooh, you've got some tape here. And peel that tape. They say these are really like soft cushions. I'm gonna try that later in the video to see if they actually are soft cushions. I need to get some scissors. I'll be back in a second. Okay, guys, I'm back. I got my scissors. And I'm gonna start to take that tape off. So you can get into the box. Cause who loves tape, you know? We need to get that tape off. Trying to make the box stay in a good shape. Cause I want that box in my collection of boxes. Cause I love collecting boxes. Comment down below if you love collecting boxes too. Or am I just weird? Okay. Did we have that off? Or have we not? Oh my goodness. I'm cleaning the box up, which I do not want to attempt that. Why is this so hard? Just the box is not worth some money to get this. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay guys, I made an entrance. I done that. I know it's a bit messy there. I know. So inside the box, what we get, we've got our manual. I'm gonna take this something inside the manual, the box to one side as well. Okay, so inside this manual here, we get something. I think it's the wire or something like that. Okay, so here is this. So it's not a manual actually. Okay, we get some cards. So we get a wire, that's probably somewhere in the box. Back. Okay, so what do we get? Oh, I just dropped something. We got a nice Turtle Beach sticker. This video is not sponsored by Turtle Beach. Some risks when you can die. Okay, I'm not gonna die. Start guide, okay. I'll not wrong. There's a start guide, just some random wires. Okay, what else do we have in the box? So, see, we've got here a charger, of course. It lasts up to 15 hours battery life. I'm not sure if we get anything else in the box. And we get some drug. Ooh, ah. No, this is bad. Do not eat. Kids, do not eat that. Very bad for you. So that's the box. Gonna keep the box, as it's really nice. When this one here, just gonna flick that back around in there. It's a very nice box. So, very good. The box to the other side. And now the moment you've been waiting for, the headset itself. So as you can see, the headset here moves up and down, and like that. And like that, so any head shape we can fit. I'm not sure if anybody has that kind of head shape. Looking for any head shape. Here are some buttons. from on and off, like sound, volume, stuff like that. Yeah, so that's basically around that. So I'm not sure if it tells you which one you're meant to be doing, but I swear these things are like magnetic and you can take that off. But I'm not going to try to do that because I don't want to break them. Well, they're kind of like, they're nice, soft. I really don't know what this fabric stuff is. It's really nice here at the top. It's really nice and like, it's so soft. Okay, so if I just go like this. Okay, so if I do it like that, it's really like, quite long. There's no wire there, but you can put a wire right in there. You can just turn it on here, but so you can't see it. There's a power button. Mode button, Bluetooth button, volume up and down, and some other volume one. And here is your mic. Right there, this is your mic. You flip it back there. Just move it a bit like that. Left, right. So I think it's gonna be good. Okay, let's put it on. That is really good. It's so comfortable. You just put that right there and talk with your mates. It's really nice. I'd say it's pretty good. Very comfortable. It's really good. I really like it. It's nice. The cushions are really nice. It's nice and cold, you know? So it's really good. Very nice. I really recommend it if you're buying into trying to look like for a high kind of quality headset. This is the one. So hard, like to bend your ears like that, so you can like this. I don't know, you can do a lot of stuff with it. This is like, I think here you can. I'm not sure if this is button or something. Yeah, but I think it's quite good. You can turn it on. Turn it on that button right there. So I'd say it's a really good headset. It looks really nice. I'm not gonna lie. It's not bad. I'll go compare it to my old headset. Just gonna bring my old headset and go, let's compare it. Yes, so I've got my old headset, I know. Like, it's okay. One very big difference I can feel. Much over the turtle beach. It's alright. Go, just unwrap. And it goes on one ear. It's quite nice, not bad, you know. It's not bad for a headset. There's a cushion here, but it's not bad. But it's a very big upgrade to that. That's £100. That cost £100. This one right here. £100, £15. What do you think is better? Of course, £100. This one I'll just give to my brother so he can use it so he can play it in Fortnite. It's quite good. It's so in the shops. You can do like the test, the sound, hearing. It's not bad. And if you're that kind of headset, like a headset that's really soft, good audio, easy to flip away and put away, stuff like that, you know, this is the one. But if you're looking for like maybe the same kind of quality as that, but a bit lower, you might go for the Razer Kraken X or the, I didn't know, some of those kind of ones. But this one, I don't know, maybe if you're just like beginner, you're starting here and you just want to use it, you just need a headset just to start you off. But this one's like if you're really into gaming and you've been playing for so long and you just want to upgrade from this. So yeah, gonna give this 9 out of 10, you know, 9 out of 10. The only reason why I'm not giving it that full mark is because like, it's like the microphone, I don't really like the microphone, how it is made. It feels like you can't really, it feels like they won't hear you. They're like, it's quite, it's on your side. Yeah, so you have to like talk and it. So yeah, but it picks up good, so it's quite good. Yeah, it's a really good headset. Sticker, my and you'll be really good. So, hope you enjoy that video. Comment, like, and subscribe. And see you next video. Goodbye.